Hello guys, kembali lagi kita bersama. Ha, di dalam game kita The Walking Dead. Okey, jadi seperti biasa, kita akan meneruskan lagi perjalanan kita Silly Avery ini dalam misi untuk bertahan hidup di dalam dunia kiamat zombie yang satu ini. Okey. Jadi di episod sebelum ini seperti biasa kita sudah pun mandu tetapi terhenti seketika kerana ada ni nampak ni ada tanker yang menghalangi jalan. Tak nak kita kena turunkan dia. Kita jumpa juga dengan kelompok ni Larista dan juga Omid yang ada berada di atas dan sekarang kita perlu mencari cara untuk jatuhkan si tanker ni yang mana yang menggunakan blowtorch. Yang mana kita dah ada dah blowtorch, mantap. Dan kita boleh nampak cik main gitar biasa. Jadi memang best lah track ni, good. Jadi memang dia membantu dengan gitar tu, dia menghidupkan suasana ni lah ya. Jadi tak adalah macam mati je. Okay, jadi so, tanpa membuang masa, jom kita naik atas. Let's go. Okay, so jom. So, siapa dekat atas? Okay, kita ada Omid. Yeah. Okay, so tanpa kita membuang masa, jom kita hinge. Pop. Ada blowtorch.
Shit. What's up?
The hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off.
Kita ada duct tape. Mantap. So katanya pipe blowtorch tu lubang. Jadi kita akan selet tape tutup lubang dia. Dan sekarang kita cuba lagi. Oish.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it.
Omid. Oh,
thanks.
No sweat.
Thanks.
Man.
No sweat.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go.
Okay.
Reach it now.
Aduh. Omid.
Here. The weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No. But I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
Huh? Dangle.
The hell you are. God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
Diamlah, aku potong je, Omid. Walah, mak. Itu berbahaya sekali. Wah. Walah, mak.
Guys, wah. There's something coming. What the what?
That must be thousands.
We gotta
go! Fuck. Omid, cut!
I am!
Macam tu eh.
It's going! Pull me up!
Okay! Jatuh pun. Sak. Oh. Jatuh dah. Kenny go! Macam tu kan. Naik. Cepat. Okay, nampaknya tanker tu dah berubang.
What the hell do we do now?
What the god this works?
Holy crap!
Berlubang, mantap. Okay, jadi itu akan menghentikan jam. Jam.
No.
Jump, damn it.
Still no.
Jump, damn it.
Fine.
Woo. Aduh, macam tu kan. Aduh, Omid aku. Aduh, Omid. Alah, jatuh pula member seorang. Lari. Okey, kita ambil dia orang. Ambil dulu orang. Ambil ni dulu, Omid dulu. Ambil lah, Omid.
No, not me. Krista, no! Yelah. Fuck! You piece of shit. She's a woman. Don't you know...
Relax lah.
Baby, it's okay, honey. I'm okay.
Relax, kau cedera. Kau kena dulu. Kalau Krista tu sehat lagi. So, fahamlah kan.
That was a lot of them.
Damn.
No.
No.
Okay.
Okay.
Yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine.
Ala.
We're fine.
Yeah, yang penting kita selamat kan. Waduh, itu sangat ramai sekali itu zombie. Itu zombie tu sekampung ada tu, sekampung tu. Okey, jadi kita nampaknya dah sampai ke 7 aku rasa. Ya, kita akan naik ke tapi. Ya, akhirnya sampai. Clementine masih kita tertidur. Oh, kita tukar shift dengan apa? Tukar shift dengan Kenny. Okey, jadi kita duduk dulu. Okey. Okey, jadi oh, nampaknya Siri nak pergi kat si apa dia tertunjuk ni. No. Aku rasa tu lukisannya. Itu lukisannya si Dark aku rasa. Yeah.
We have to find a boat.
We just have to.
We will.
Ah, kita akan tuan-tuan. You just got to be
bad, you know. You, me, nobody can take all this.
But yeah.
What we're supposed to do isn't clear anymore. I'd give anything to go back to fighting over the motel.
Me too.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen. What the?
Can't wait what? For you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not.
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
Well, it sounds like somebody knows where we're headed.
Who the fuck?
I don't know.
Who the fuck?
But I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Yeah. Jadi nampaknya ada seseorang yang sudah menantikan kita, sudah menantikan apa? Kedatangan kita. Lah dah habis ke? Aduh, kalau aku tahu habis aku sambung je pis malam tadi.
We're almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
We need to focus on finding the boat right now, Clem. Like we talked about on the train.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
Janganlah.
I get out of the street. Now.
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to?
Kita tanya Clementine. Siapa dia?
You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you.
Siapa lagi tu? The Walking Dead episode ke-4. Okay, jadi. Biasanya okay, basically macam ni. Okay, aku rasa ni tak ada apa pun. Okay, so kita skip. Okay, jadi itu dia episod ketiga dari, bukan, chapter ketiga daripada The Walking Dead. Satu ini adalah Long Road Ahead. Jadi kita dimulakan cerita kita dengan adalah seorang yang mana kita cuba bertahan hidup di dalam sebuah motel. Yang mana ternyata apa namanya tempat tu, aku tak ingat lah tempat tu namanya. Yang sebenarnya di tempat kawasan motel tu memang dah tak ada apa lagi nak untuk kita looting. Tak ada apa lagi barang-barang yang kita boleh cari. Dan bergaduh lah si antara si Lily dengan si Kenny. Kenny kata kita kena cabut lari daripada motel tu. Si Lily kata duduk situ diam-diam. Dan sambil-sambil itu menyiasat, Ki dan Lily beritahu kepada kita bahawa dalam kumpulan kita ada pengkhianat. Mencari di mana jejak-jejak dia, dan akhirnya kita jumpa ada barang di luar. Kita beritahu Lily, tapi hasilnya diserang oleh bandit. Kita berjaya cabut lari Tetapi tidak selamat untuk sidak kerana dia digigit. Dan sebarang perjalanan itu ya bergaduh lah tu Lily dengan Dilly dengan skeptical dia. Masih lagi mencari siapakah pengkhianat. Ya, membunuh sekali kita tinggalkan Lily si belakang. Dan kita teruskan perjalanan. Tersangkut ketapi. Tapi alhasil ketapi jadi kereta baru kita. Naik dan ya. Dan pada saat dah sampai masa untuk dia bertukar. Apa namanya? Kajar dengan tidak sanggupnya, tidak rela melihat Dark mati. Ha? Pap. Aduh, innalillahi. Dengan dia, dengan Dark sekali pergi sekali. Aduh. Dan kita teruskan perjalanan. Kita berjumpa dengan si Omid dan Kairista. Adalah halangan sedikit. Pada saat kita lalu kereta api. Tapi berasa kita sampai di Sabana. Okey, jadi kita akan teruskan episod keempat daripada game ini. Let's go. Episod 4, Around Every Corner. Di sekeliling di setiap penjuru. Okay, jadi kita play. Let's go dah. Awal lagi ni aku nak habiskan ni. Bawa pun 11 minit ni rekod ni. Dahlah, jom. Okay, sebelum ini di Walking Dead. Shut up, Carly. I've heard enough out of you. Okay, jadi macam biasa ni. Okay, flashback. Oh. Okay, ini macam biasa Lily terlalu skeptical. Kita tinggal dia kat belakang. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. But y'all keep going on like this and that girl ain't gonna make it. Jadi aduh yang ni. Yeah.
We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet for safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah and my parents were in Savannah.
Okay, jadi keluarga kita macam tu. Macam biasa, Clementine masih lagi. Dan ya, di sini kita mendapat fakta bahawa Ben adalah pengkhianat kita. No way. Okay, yang ni sini kita lompat. Lah, Omid pun jatuh. Aduh. Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. Aduh. Dan ini masih lagi menjadi misteri. Macam mana orang yang bercakap itu tahu Clementine? I don't know. I doubt we're going to be happy when we find out. Yeah. Jadi jom kita akan teruskan lagi perjalanan kita di dalam game yang satu ini. Okay, cerita ini mengadaptasikan daripada pilihan korang. Jadi pilihlah secara hati-hati. Telltale Games mempersembahkan bersama Skybound Entertainment. Selamat datang The Walking Dead. Ini adalah chapter 4. Around Every Corner. Okey, jadi kita dah sampai di sini. Nampaknya kita dah stop. Tapi kita nampaknya kita turun. Okey, jadi memang tempat ni memang terbengkalai ya. Okey, macam biasa kumpulan kita nampaknya memutuskan untuk berjalan kaki. Wih, okey. Si penyodok dia kan. Cangkul juga. Penyodok dia kan. Penyodok tanah dia. Okey, jadi kita dah sampai di save nah. Okey. So tu the Clementine. Can't I just hold it? Lee macam Lee.
Just for a little while, we're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can.
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Kita masih lagi. How's Lee?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Kimmy, how much?
How much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
It sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats.
This
have to be. Have to be.
Have to be.
It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing. What the hell?
Holy. Itu tidak.
He's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour?
Kita pun macam
Wah, someone's
siapa
up there.
Pula, siapa sure? pula tu?
I don't see anything.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower. Someone alive.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
What the,
hell is this?
Hello? Hello? I said answer me.
Aduh, dengan adanya loceng tu habis dah tu, dah habis dah ni. Kita kena cabut lari.
What was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us? Sounded more like a warning.
Sounds like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
Dah habis dah.
It tolls for thee.
This tolls for thee. Aduh, jadi loceng tu memanggil kelompok-kelompok zombie gila ni. Jadi nak tak nak kita kena cabut lari ni.
Run. Everybody, run!
Tembak dah tu. Cak boleh-boleh juga eh. Dah, jom. Boleh-boleh juga cak ni eh. Aduh.
Kenny!
Bam!
A little too close, don't you think?
Dah, cepat. Aduh, mak. Ben? Ben, ya Allah, Ben. Woi, tembak ni apa jadi PUBG pula ni?
No!
Get the hell out of here. I'll catch up with you.
Thanks, Chuck. Sup, jom.
Move your asses. River Street's right up ahead.
That's not all.
That's not all. Aduh, ramai ni.
Give me a fucking break.
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Waduh.
Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him.
There's no time. We gotta go now.
I'll be fine. Just go.
Merci, Chuck. Yo, salut. Salut tentera. Wah, nampaknya kita memulakan chapter kita dengan agak sedikit langkah kiri ya. Aduh, agak bala. Aduh.
You okay?
Okay,
yeah. Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm working on it.
We'll work faster.
Okay.
Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know we can smell blood.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
Chill, relax, Kalista, relax. Aku tahu. Sabar. Kita cakap dulu dengan Ben ni. Ben?
About back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again. It won't be walkers you have to worry about.
Ambing kau.
I hear you.
The warning you.
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah, it's pretty solid.
Sorry, how about
how
Ken?
Think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Maybe we should just let him deal with it in his own way. I'm gonna go check things out.
All right.
Okay. So kita cuba dulu untuk masuk ke sini. Okay, mungkin kita boleh aduh. Apa pula ni?
Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
That's locked.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door? I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled.
The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it. Well, shit. Oh. Every day's a school day.
Every day is school day, maknanya.
Right,
so ada benda baru je.
Where's the dog?
Okay, jadi anjing di mana? Aduh, tadi. Oh, ni ada.
I'm thirsty enough to drink that yet.
Yeah, so kita okay, ni ada ada apa? Ada rumah anjing. Cuba tengok dalam tu mungkin ada kok kola-kola dia kan. Kosong. Dirt mount.
Looks like something was buried here.
Okay.
Looks like something was buried here.
Okay, nampaknya ada sesuatu ya di situ mungkin. Mungkin kita boleh gali. Tapi kita tak tahu. Wah, ah, ada ni. Ha, ah, bagus.
A shovel is never not useful.
Yeah. Memang ya, shovel tu memang tak pernah tak berguna ya. Gali kubur boleh, hey, gali senjata boleh.
Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
Yeah, aku dengar Zen.
What's buried down there?
Yeah, aku tak tahu. Oh. It's been here a while.
Yes, it's been here a while.
Ew, I can smell it from here. Gross.
Clementine, honey, come sit with me in Omid. Let Lee work.
Yeah, tak yalah aku nak tengok ni kan. Bau ni pun bau bangkai ni, confirm.
Oh god, the smell.
Yeah, bau bangkai. Nak buat macam mana kan? Ah, aduh.
Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
Ya Allah, kajak. Ya Allah. Karista muntah.
It's just the smell.
It's just the smell.
I said I'm fine, okay?
Aduh. Mungkin boleh tanam balik kot. Boleh kot tanam balik kan.
I don't need that anymore. I'm done digging up dead dogs for today.
Tanamlah balik. Busuk nanti. Ambil ke cangkul. Nyok apa penyodok tu. Kot-kot boleh jat, boleh jadi senjata kan. Okey, jadi kita lalu dulu sini.
Here goes nothing.
Here goes nothing.
Yes! God damn!
Okey. So kita dah boleh masuk.
You see anything in there?
No.
No.
Looks like it's been empty a while.
Katanya kosong. Okay, dah mula ramai.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Aduh, kita cuba. Aduh, tak sampai dah.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can.
Clementine. Are you okay?
Are you okay? Say something.
Diorang semua takut dah.
Ta-da.
Good job, Clem.
Good job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
I did good.
Akhirnya Clementine lebih berguna daripada Ben.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Ah, ya, yeah, ya, yeah, jom. Okay, kita masuk ke dalam ni.
It's okay from here. Everybody in.
Okay, nampak macam okay. Jom masuk. Jom masuk. Kita tutup pintu dulu, kunci. Okey. Okey, terlihat seperti kuat ya rumah ni. Dan Omid masih lagi cedera macam biasa.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
Okey, jadi aduh.
So, when were you going to tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was going to tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Sapa
Who gives a shit about the damn radio?
I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell, bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there.
They're one friendly,
the dead don't play games with you.
I don't know who it was. All I know is they're no friend of ours.
Damn right.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, they don't want us getting to the river. Maybe they want those boats all to themselves. Well, we'll see about that.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
We need to make sure Chuck is okay. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head towards the river. See if we can find him. Deal?
Deal?
Suit yourselves. I'm not going to wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
Yeah.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Okay, jadi ya macam biasalah kita akan cuba pastikan bahawa kawasan
bawah ni. Can I help? What if there's a locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Kristen and Omid need anything, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Jadi macam biasa kita duduk dulu. Okay, jadi kita tengok dulu ada apa je dalam ni.
All empty.
Kosong. Apa ni? Dog food. Microwave. Okay, jadi kita tengok dulu. My dog, Walter. Jadi anjing yang dikubumikan tadi tu Walter. Okay, jadi macam biasa lah. Kita akan tengok dulu sekitar ni ada apa. Dan selamat ke tidak kan. Untuk kita duduk kan. Okay, jadi kita pusing-pusing dulu. Okay, oh, ada bottle of whiskey. Okay.
Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
I need to stay frosty. Apa tu? Apa tu? Ada table.
Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
Okay. So kita akan jalan dulu, pusing-pusing. Kita tengok dulu bilik ni ada apa kan. Readykan senjata. FBI macam tu kan. Okay, tandas. Okay. Oh, ni lukisan dia. Lukisan keluarga. Anak seorang je. Sorry, macam tu kan. Okay, kita tengok pula bilik yang ni pula. Okay. Macam biasa, sediakan senjata. Polis macam tu kan. Okay, store je.
All clear in here.
Okay, so nampaknya sini kosong. Ngam.
Just one more check.
Okay, hanya ada lagi satu je untuk kita periksa. Kita tengok dulu bilik tu ada apa je. Okay, jadi aku rasa ni ruang besar kot. Ruang makan kot. Okay. Stop. Sediakan senjata.
Jesus!
Whoa!
What happened?
It's nothing. Just nothing.
Yeah, nampaknya tak ada apa.
Ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while, at least until it quiets down outside.
Yeah.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Just some whiskey.
Just some whiskey.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is.
Yeah.
It's okay, honey. You can tell us.
Cepat.
Who is he? What does he want?
Bagi tahu Clem. Siapa?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay.
You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying
to
you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee?
Lee? Apa pula tu, Ben?
Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
It's Kenny. Apa pula lah si Kenny? Something up there. Went to go
look. He's up there?
Dia kat atas ke macam tu
eh? I can't get him to come down.
Stay here.
Duduk sini tuan-tuan. Beban bukan nak pergi naik tengok ke apa kan. Kenny. Ken. Ken. Oh, loading, loading, loading. Okay. Kita tengok ada apa.
Kenny.
Kenny. Ken.
Kenny. You okay, Kenny, man?
Okay lah, tuan.
Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Oh. Budak lagi. Aduh.
Kinda looks like Duck, don't he?
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
Before
you can do it.
It was your own son. Now it's just a kid who needs your help.
Yeah.
You can do this, Kenny. You need to do this.
I know. I just...
Aduh.
Oh, God.
Kenny masih lagi trauma dengan... Wih, kita bagi dia pistol.
Here. This'll make it clean and quick.
I don't know that I can do it, Lee.
I know you can.
I couldn't even help my own boy.
That was your own flesh and blood. No father could have done that. But you can help this boy.
Yeah.
Do what's right for him. Send him on his way.
Kau mungkin tak boleh selamatkan dak. Tapi kau boleh selamatkan budak tu. Daripada dia terus terseksa menjadi seorang worker. Tapi kesian juga. Dia mati sebab dia lapar weh. Dengan kurus kering kan.
We should bury him.
Yeah.
I'll take care of it.
Dah, biarlah aku buat. Aduh, muka dia boleh jadi sebiji macam dark pula tu kan. Budak lagi tu. Jadi nampaknya, ya, nampaknya kita paksa Kenny untuk keraskan hati dia walaupun kita tahu hati dia masih lagi hancur dengan kehilangan dark dan juga dah kajar. Tapi ya, kita kebumikanlah dulu budak ni. Kita kebumikan dia. Urus keding lah. Tapi kalau kita tengok kepada gambar tadi, dia ada mak bapak dia. Lepas tu dia ada anjing. Jadi kita kebumikanlah dia dengan anjing lah. Biarlah apa, kalau mungkin kalau mungkin macam biarlah dia Dia mati bertemankan anjing yang disayang macam tu kan. Ya, jom. Kita ambil shot. Tapi dia banyak-banyak. Kita tanam dia doang. Sauk. Buang. Berat hati dia. kuburkan dia kan. Berat je kan. Dah lah masuk. Tak payahlah korang nak tengok benda ni kan. Jadi kita kubur lagi kan. Kuburkan diorang pelan-pelan kan. Kuburkan lagi. Tak cukup dalam tu. Wah, siapa pula?
You stay the hell away from us, you hear?
Wah, Lee, ada orang
what's
gila.
Going on?
Ah, gila. Someone,
someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast.
Too fast.
Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
What does it matter?
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Yeah, mungkin. Kenny macam pal ni.
Kenny,
I'm fine.
Ken?
I'm fine. Yeah. What's all the ruckus?
Jangan apa hal ni. Pal bising tadi.
Watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
Who?
I can't be sure.
Sure.
He ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's
it's
ready
not
to go,
safe yet.
We're moving out.
And
I don't know if it's safe to leave just yet.
Why the hell not? Walkers look to have cleared out.
That's not all I'm worried about.
It's not
so you'd rather just hunker down here and just let whoever's out there keep us boxed in? Wait for them to starve us out? No thanks.
I hate to say it, but Kenny's right. Omid's not in great shape to move, but we can't do anything for him here. Without meds or a doctor, he's only gonna get worse.
Alright, alright.
Right, alright, alright.
I'll head to the river with Kenny to scoop out a boat.
Jadi kita dengan Kenny pergi keluar.
What about me?
You'll stay here with the group. You'll only slow us down.
Can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Stay here.
I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know it. It's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem.
Okay.
Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
Nah, kan budak ikut kita mampu.
So you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
Aduh. Stay here, protect him.
I need you to stay here and keep an eye on Clementine.
I can do that.
Well, just so we're clear. While I'm gone,
anything
or anyone tries to get inside this house, you shoot them. Don't even think twice about it. Understand?
I got no problem shooting walkers.
Did you hear what I said? Anything
anyone.
Good.
Aduh Ben macam aduh. Taklah kita nak aduh macam mana ni. Okey, aku rasa dah cukup dah ni. Dah cukup panjang dah ni. Okey, jadi safe. Mantap. Jadi mungkin santap. Ya, mungkin sampai sini dahulu perjalanan kita di dalam game The Walking Dead yang satu ini. Okay, jadi seperti biasa, kita memulakan perjalanan kita dengan langkah kiri, agak kiri sikit lah, yang mana kita sampai di Savannah. Tetapi dibunyikan oleh lonceng-lonceng durjana dan mana-mana membawa kita hampir dikepung oleh zombie. Cak mengalihkan perhatian zombie supaya kita boleh selamat. Kita terperangkap dalam situ. Kita duduk seketika di dalam rumah. Sementara tu Omid tengah sakit. Dan nampaknya kita diikuti oleh seseorang. Siapakah itu? Adakah itu musuh atau itu kawan? Apa-apa terima kasih sekali lagi kepada yang menonton. Jangan lupa untuk di like, share, subscribe dan juga follow. Okay? Kita akan berjumpa lagi di next episode. Ha, kita tengok siapakah yang mengikuti kita. Adakah ada bot di sungai-sungai itu? Semoga rancangan Kenny berhasil. Apapun terima kasih sekali lagi kepada yang menonton. See you soon dan ya, yeah, bye bye.